Invitational just about to face off against the Shen lacrosse program. It's a 3 o'clock game on Saturday afternoon. We've got 25-minute halves. Looks like Anthony Morioni's taking our opening face-off for us, and on the whistle, we'll be underway. Current standings is Legacy has got 2 wins and 1 loss, a tough loss to Pittsburgh just a little while ago with a score of 7-9. And off we go. All right, I wasn't paying attention. Looks like a goal by Connor Peacock, or maybe Peacock to AJ. Score of 1-0. 24-35 on the clock. Okay, Anthony's facing off again here. We've got Robbie Brio close to us, and maybe Joe McKenna on the far side of the field. I can't really tell from here. Nope, sorry, he's waiting to go in, probably replace Robbie. AJ's flanking to the side. AJ's got the face-off, and he's moving upfield. It's Connor Peacock over to Braden. Braden McNamara's charging. AJ. Oh, tough shot. Number 67 gets in the way, sends it awry. We need someone to inbound the ball. Braden's going to the back of the cage.
Tyler, we're at field 2.
You giving that kid money and instructions? Good luck with that. Alright, here we go, Braden. Make something happen. Tough feed. Scooped up by Shen Lacrosse.
Go, Bugs, down.
A little push off there. Number 4 is racing upfield. Alright. Outlet pass to AJ. Nice save by Colin Parkin. Feeds it over to Connor Peacock. Peacock across to Owen. Owen tucks it in. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. 22:35 on the clock, score 2-0. Okay, we got Johnny Mullins facing off here against number 22. On the whistle, we will have exactly... Let's go, ref, you're messing up my timing. We'll have exactly 21:57 on the clock. Number 22's got a good clamp on it. Illegal procedure. Ball will go to the Tornadoes. Nice save by the goalie. Goalie's looking for an outlet. He's outside of the crease. Went back and forth from outside, got back into the crease. Gonna change possession. Owen Taylor will inbound the ball from the far side of the field. Over to Johnny Mullins. Back. Oh, what a feed. Oh, snuck past Connor.
Come on, kid.
Cutter, let's go. Get moving. Scoop it out of there. Ground ball goes to Johnny Mullins. Johnny Mullins, and that's it. 20 minutes and 46 seconds on the clock. Score 3-0. All right, after a personnel change, we're ready for a face-off. Joe McKenna taking the face-off. We've got Dylan Lang near us here. A.J. Drummerhauser on the far side of the field. Illegal procedure on Tornadoes. Ball will go green or white, whichever we're using. And they're heading up into our zone. Nice scoop there. Looked like Coleman pulling that ball out. AJ's got got the ball in here, moving up field.
We got pursuit. Get clear of him. Sends it across. Brayton rolls off the defender. No shot. Oh, quick stick there by Connor Peacock. Assist by Brayton McNamara. That'll put the score. 19-16 up.
We are facing off after a tornado of goal. Robbie Brill nailed nearest us on the field. Heading in to help Joe McKenna, who pops it. Good pinch and pop there on the faceoff. Robbie's racing off the field. Connor Peacock's got the ball down the corner. He breaks free of his defender. Feeds McNamara, who loses the ball. Thought he had it. What happened there? Push on. Blue ball will go white. Change of possession. They're swarming this kid. Peacock's almost got, oh, nice scoop by White. Oh, hits the pipe, doesn't find the cage. Green's got the ball, White's got the ball, rather. AJ's gonna find that ball and assist.
Yellow!
Downhill. Shoots wide. Ball will stay blue.
We are facing off after the fifth tornado goal of the first half. It's currently 16 minutes on the clock. Dylan Lang is close to the screen. Looks like maybe Anthony Morioni down for the faceoff. Nope, sorry. That is Johnny Mullins. Johnny Mullins kicks it free. Off to the races he goes. Downtown to Vitaly. Rooney to Mullins. Gets picked off. Rooney's got the ball. He's running hard. Feeds Vitaly. Vitaly to Travato. Travato to a defenseman. Scoops up his own rebound and nets it. Travato on assistance. What a ball to the defender. But that'll put the goal. The score is 6-0. 17 on the clock.
All right,
Johnny Mullins down for the faceoff. No, Johnny Mullins is closest to us here. Who's down for the faceoff? That looks like Anthony Morioni. Pinch and pop, tripped up. Loose ball. Sorry. Heading up into our zone. 15's got the ball, shooter. That's Aiden Lennox with the ball up to Vitaly. Vitaly puts a move on his long pole defender.
He's heading upfield. Tucks it into the corner. Ryan behind the back. Nets it. Yeah, I got that one.
That's Ryan Rooney on the assisted goal from Joe Vitaly. Score of 7-0 with 14:06 on the clock. Coming back after a tornado's goal. Johnny Mullins down for the faceoff. Robbie Brill is flanking here closest to the screen. On the other side, looks to be Kevin McCann. Mullins wins the faceoff, and back into their zone we go. Mullins to Travato. Travato across to McCann. McCann finds the ground ball. Passes off to McKenna. wish myself luck balancing McKenna and McKenna on the sea at the same time. A little bit of, oh, look at that. Shot goes wide. Rooney is on the chase. A little late there. Ball will go white. All right, we got Trovato covering the ball carrier. Rooney is covering down by the crease. Goalie's got the ball scooped up by Ryan Rooney. Oh, it's loose. Still loose. Scooped up. Great ride by McKen. Shakes the ball loose. McKenna heading upfield. Finds Vitali. Vitali to Rooney. Rooney to Trovato. Trovato open net. Nets it. Here we go. 12-10 on the clock with a score of 8-0. Sorry, there was no face-off there. We're up by 8, so we won't have another face-off until they score and close the gap. Ball is in our zone. And down. Loose ball. Frankie's on the haul. Sorry. Two man. Come on. Oh, hold on. There's a push. There's a push. There's a push. All right. Number 18 on Shen and Doe will inbound the ball here, closest to the screen. Don't stomp. Don't let him stomp. All right, outlet pass is, bounces off McKenna. I think he had some sun in his eyes. Shot goes long. Chase will be chased by Aiden Lennox. Ball never made its way out of bounds.
Look up, break, AJ!
Back to the goalie. Long pass. Almost knocked off by the defenseman. And off we go. AJ's running upfield here. Down to Trovato. Trovato across from the ground. Vitali fired that one off from one knee.
There's a lost iPhone outside the snack attack with a pizza screensaver. If you've lost a blue iPhone, it is outside the snack attack with the pizza screensaver.
All right, that was Rooney to Vitali for another goal. He scored 9-0 with 9:26 in the first half. Shenandoah is got possession here after a tornado goal. Loose ball picked up by the goalie. No. Braden McNamara is playing midi, picks the ball up, up to McKenna. McKenna scoops up that pass, off to the races. Oops, sorry, he's out of frame. Rooney to McKenna, nets it. It's 10-0 here with 8 minutes and 12 seconds remaining in the half. All right, on the whistle, we've got 7:49 on the clock as White brings the ball upfield. Oh. Got Sean Druckenmiller harassing this kid in the corner. I think he's scared of him. scared of Sean, that is.
Go get it, Kev, go get it!
Came in and out of the crease. Possession will go back. We've got White inbound the ball from the far side. They've got it back at the X position. Bring it back up to the goal line extended. Number 22 shoots, goes wide. Number 82 loses the ball. I neglected to mention that the Tornadoes are currently in a man down situation. Defense is harassing him there. It looks to be Chase Rogers who shook it free and scooped up the ground ball. He's moving the ball upfield, sends it up to Connor Peacock. Connor Peacock is moving the ball upfield. Out in front of him, he's got Owen Taylor. Peacock to McNamara. Just under 4 minutes in the first half. Anthony Maroney loses his defender. Oh, back check. Ball rolls loose. Connor Peacock saves it from going out of bounds and brings it back into the filling field. Owen Taylor behind the cage. Looking for a pass. There it is. Braden McNamara. Anthony Morioni. Feeds.
One more.
Tough pass. Come on, get that down.
One more.
Owen Taylor down to the GLE.
Show, AJ, show.
Across the back of the crease. Morioni is going to shoot. Goes wide. Owen Taylor on the chase. Ball will stay blue. Braden to Peacock, off Peacock's stick, back to Braden. McNamara, AJ to Mullins, Mullins to Morioni. We got a flag on the ground.
Cut, AJ!
AJ, Mullins. Taylor, Morioni. Ball's on the ground. Possession change. They're going to blow the whistle on that flag. Okay, we're going to go in a man-up position here. Change of personnel. Exactly 2 minutes on the clock.
Everybody has mystery hooks.
.137 on the clock. Another personnel change by the Shen players. 2-4-5. Yep, they're sending off their penalty player. Let's go. Talk about a penalty killer. Sorry, we're back after a Tornadoes goal. Again, there's no face-offs happening right now. Number 17 is facing up, is going head-to-head against Joe McKenna there. Over 15 shoots, goes wide. Sorry, I need to zoom out a little bit because I'm not following enough. Ball will stay white, and we will have the end of the first half. Current score, as depicted on the scoreboard, is 11-0 after the first half. We'll be back after a word from our sponsors. Okay, so we are back in the... Sorry, I've got a lollipop now, so my announcing skills are going to be somewhat impacted. We are just starting the second half. We've got some time off the clock already. It's 24-18 on the clock, and score is still 11-0. I don't know if I got that on camera, but we got to see a little hop, skip, and a jump by the referee there as he avoided getting kneecapped by a ball. Parkin Outlets to Druckenmiller. Look at the wheels on Druckenmiller as he trucks up the field. Toe drag by Druckenmiller. Holy smokes. That's Ryan Rooney with the ball behind the cage. Feeds number 18. Number 18 is, why am I drawing a blank? He can't obviously see the front. Okay, drawing a blank. But we got a goal, so what's the score at 12? Oh no. We'll have to get another one, big guy.
I don't want another one.
Okay, we've got, again, no face-offs, 12-0 presently. Shenandoah is working the ball around the horn. That was an assist by Rooney to Lang, who netted it with a short stick. Aiden Lennox is working his way up the field. It's damn near impossible to enjoy a lollipop and do commentary at the same time. We've got Coleman playing short stick midi. Coleman overthrows Rooney. Rooney finds the ball. Whoa, toe drag there. Rooney draws a penalty. What do we have? Too many on the field? 2, 4, 6. Why were there too many on the field? What happened? There were 6. Yeah, what? Did you hear me call it? I go, oh, toe drag! And I'm still recording while I'm talking to myself here.
Tyler, dead idea.
Okay, what do we got? A fast break or something here? What's happening? All right, I'm not exactly sure what happened there. We'll edit some of that later, but we are 2-4. We're still even Steven here. By Parkin. Parkin outlets to McCann. McCann's working it upfield. Dylan Lang with the short pull overthrows Mullins. He's able to get a handle on it. Mullins to Travato. Travato to Lang. Lang to McCann. McCann fires. Save. Anybody see that parachuter out in the out field over there? Just fell below the tree line. Oh! I didn't even see who scored though. What happened? I missed what happened. I was watching the skydiver. Goal? What happened?
Number 22 on your team.
22. Thank you. That was 22 is Joey Vitale on a goal. Puts the score at 13. And I'll have to go back and watch the skydiver on the tape. All right. The Shen team is bringing it upfield. Bounce pass into the corner. Bounce pass sneaks past the midfielder. He clears the defense. Back down to the X-Man. Oh, feet on the crease. Oh, just can't get a handle on it. Braden McNamara is galloping upfield. Heads up, Braden. Cut back in, cut back in. Oh, if he just takes off, just shoot. Travato's got the ball in the corner to Peacock, who's playing a midi spot. McNamara. Lollipop pass to Vitale. Rooney's going to put the move on this kid right now. Did he shoot that? That was a Rooney goal. Did Ryan shoot that? Puts the score at 14 with 17 minutes on the clock.
Jason, run, Brad! Run, get back!
to Owen Taylor putting the move on.
Nothing with 14 minutes left on the clock.
Good job, Gavin.
Go, go, look out, go, 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 AJ! Middle. Keep going, drum!
Oh! Is that Braden? Well, it's just a goal by Braden McNamara.
Hit the score at 16 with 13:23 on the clock.
Playing defense. Push on the kid. Ryan's playing mini. Is Ryan playing with a long pole?
Yeah, AJ just came out with a pole. Switched the ball right there.
What is that all about? Looking pretty pink here, hon. Pink. Eleven minutes and 38 seconds. I can't sit there. I have to put my feet there, bud. What happened to your band-aid? Your band-aid fell off on your knee.
No, I took it off.
Oh, you did?
It's on the playground.
Okay. Mason threw the ball. All right, what do we got? Chase Rogers.
Go to the hallway.
Go to the hall. Shoot. There it is, Chase Rogers with a goal. Long pole defenseman netting it. That'll put us at 17 with just under 11 minutes left in the second half. Yep, that's Ryan Rooney with a long pole twice the size of himself. What? He's playing defense. Look at that big man with a low pole.
Stick up, bro.
No. Nine.
What?
2, 4, 6. All right, here we go. A whole new defensive unit is on the field. I'm getting ready to see some Swiss cheese here. That pass is gonna go long. Rooney will inbound that with his extremely long pole.
Defense now. Go in the middle.
Long pass up to Druckenmiller. Short pole Druckenmiller. Gavin, get off the bleachers, please. You're bouncing the camera too much.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that move. Warning.
Oh, drop!
Connor Peacock with the interception feeds Owen Taylor. Taylor spins off the defenseman. Trouble with the handle, finds the ball. I think he got hit in the throat. I think he got hit in the neck.
That's hydration.
We're going to go to a timeout here. Okay, we're back from an injury timeout. A little bit of a personnel change. Looks like Druckenmiller speeding back onto the field. With a short pull. You did it again? .642 on the clock. Loose ball. It's one of the O'Connors fluffing up fields. Short pole O'Connor. Because you know the field's going to end, you got to stop running soon. Here we go. Rip it. Oh, save by the goalie. Nice save, goalie. I think that was the other O'Connor shooting. Rooney not quite knowing how to throw a pass with that long throw. Alright, we got Frankie who's handling the ball up here.
Get a touch!
Oh, O'Connor with a shot that's saved by the goalie. So what's how goalie's got the ball here. And they're just about to swarm him. Picked off. Oh, not picked off.
Great, look.
Field hockey. Go ahead. Dunk it in. Braden's got the ball on the far side of the field. Sandwiched by two defensemen and a referee. Connor Peacock racing through that cut. That was a nice move. Short pole O'Connor.
Go for it, drum.
He's doing a lot of dance. Yo, he beats his man, gets tripped up. No fun. There's the flag. Thanks, ref. Push with possession goes man up. What are they going to do now? They're man up units playing defense. Who is this message from, Carol? There's a group text about Platoish. Lisa who? Oh, Lisa Denoberga. .248 on the clock. The score is still 17-0. It's 32. Robbie Briel playing with a short pole. Come on, let's get Robbie a goal here. Good cut. Oh, finish it now. Blue push will put possession in the white team. Netting one here with 1:45 on the clock. Gets him on the scoreboard. 17-1. Nice ground ball shot. Okay, 1:14 on the clock. No face-offs. Shandoah's bringing the ball up. Nice cut. Oh, can't get the shot off in time. Long pole, short pole. Yeah, long pole, Braden McNamara. 51 seconds on the clock. It's Owen Taylor looking. It's Aiden Lennox with a short pole. Not sure what happened there, but we're changing possession. Under 10 seconds, long pole Mullins. 5 seconds on the clock. We're going to have time run out here before. Oh, there's a push. Little unnecessary there. We're going to wrap this game up with a final score of 17-1. That's Tornadoes over Team Shen out of Shenandoah, New York. We'll be back tomorrow with a playoff series. And then enjoy your evening, everybody.